shit. Bottles, no alcoholics. Moments like this is only right that we enjoy it. Damn right, it's murder if I'm on it. I'm just being honest, cause it's either life or diamonds or nothing else. Not to kill yourself with all that hate shit. And since I became a star, these bitches looking at me, hoping they wish could come through. But it's only dick I give them when they come through. It's nothing new. Same nigga from high school with a backpack full of paper. From all those nights I stayed up, study the game like a textbook. See, I need a girl that's down for this lifestyle, so I moved to the West Coast. Let's go.
I been sipping, you been drinking, you got me thinking.
Next. Nigga that tried to get up but couldn't do it.
Know that.
All of that slick talking, she's used to it. Real. See, her daddy was a pimp, her mama stripper. Brother coming home, that nigga a killer. Free my drink a little 40 while she cook me dinner. I eat a little bit, then I'm digging in her. She got a gift to earth, like a 5%er. To get me in my zone, she roll up a swisher. And even when I'm gone, she play a position. Yeah, I'm a little faded, she gone off the slicker. But either way you put it, we both look like Asians. It all started off with a conversation. A couple hours later, we was both naked. Back to back of the Benz, I'm talking love making. Lord, forgive me for the sins we committing, cause I've been
sipping, you got me thinking.
You got me thinking.